All right, ladies and gentlemen, taking it to game one here, we have the Mennonite versus the Pichu. And I was talking with this blue guard, I think like a couple weeks ago, is just that both of these characters kind of can't hit each other, well, sort of. So that's why we came to an agreement that it is even, but I'm not sure. So both these characters are definition of glass cannon, being the lightweight and attacking a punch. That one's on the front foot here, but Spike's not gonna. Oh, the buffered uppy, and knowing that ALX was going to the ledge there, that was a little bit unfortunate. With the T-Jewel, they're interrupting his uppy, and sorry, interrupting his jump, but the uppy, he had previously buffered the uppy, so he had to go back to free ball. He had to go back to the ledge, where he's gonna get punished by Blackton. He felt some Blackton recognizing the drift there from ALX. Yep, back here from. Last one, leading to the grab, leading to the tech chase on the platform. ALX on the backline here in this game. Knowing that was such a call out there from Blackwing, he knew he was going to teleport back to center stage. I noticed the resurgence in Blackwing's future. I haven't really seen the Pyro Method as much recently. So I guess, you know, he's going back to his big comfort pick here with the Pichu. And I also think Mennonite, you know, Pyro Method is very gimpable against Mennonite. Because the recovery isn't the greatest, so I guess Blackwing prefers to have that guaranteed recovery back to stage. But anyways, they're most likely not going to be quite yet, surprisingly, because Pichu is the lightest character in the game. Lightest character in the game indeed, with that Nair taking it. This stuff is from, oh my god, you did not just do that. You did not just carry this man to get up the top. That is wild, man. Oh my god. Blackton, you are insane. How do you recover from that? that was a crazy one. Sorry guys, but it just was. But anyways, 69%, this is a bit of a wash here in game number one. Of course, can't really count Alex yet, out yet. Down smash gonna take that neutral get up there. Blackwing's gonna get him up. Alright guys, I think I've run out of gas. The tank is empty. My internal battery is gone once again, so I'm gonna salute you guys, you know. Let's see if I can get in at the Arcadian at comms, you know, I hope to commentate, you know, maybe a top 16 or maybe a top 8. So I'll see you guys later. MCC, thank you. See you guys later.
battle, Meta Knight Wario.
Two, one, go! Yahoo! 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 Yahoo!